A shocking crime in Memphis. An adult son accused of sexually assaulting his own mother last month in a home in South Memphis. The suspect was arrested over the weekend. WREG's Melissa Moon joins us with more on this disturbing case. Melissa.
As you can imagine, people who know this woman are shocked, but so are victim advocates who say this kind of case, a sexual assault committed by an adult against a parent, are rare.
Can't show you the 37-year-old suspect's face or even give you his name because we would also be identifying the alleged victim, his 57-year-old mother. According to court papers, last month the suspect asked his mother to come into his bedroom and hold a table while he changed a light bulb in the ceiling, but instead police say he grabbed his mother from behind and raped her.
It's awful.
Annette Griffin, who lives in the neighborhood, didn't know the woman and hadn't heard about the case. She's glad the son is now behind bars, but not completely surprised by the violence.
Yeah, I hear it all the time.
Victim advocates, though, say rape committed by an adult child against a parent are very rare. In fact, Anna Whaley, administrator of Crime Victim Services of Shelby County, says she can't remember ever dealing with a case similar to this.
Usually, sexual abuse within a family involves an adult abusing a child. In this case, it's unusual in that it's an adult who's attacking another adult.
And Whaley says anytime you're dealing with interfamily violence, it can become complicated because besides the violence involved, there is also love between the parties.
He wouldn't have any bad feelings about putting a stranger in jail for the rest of his life if that's what they deserve, but when it's your own child, you do.
Friends who didn't want to talk on camera say the victim in this case moved out of the house just days after the attack and doesn't seem like herself anymore. Victim advocates say in most sexual assault cases, they try to help the victim remember what life was like before the attack.
Let them know that anyone would feel like this is a tragic loss, and then help them to get their life going afterwards so that they don't stay stuck in that terrible moment.
And the man arrested in this case is being held in the Shelby County Jail on $500,000 bond. Reporting from the studio, Melissa Moon, WREG News Channel 3.